what are the ingredients. For this we require spinach, corn, white sauce, sodium bicarbonate, salt, chopped garlic, chopped onion, chopped green chili, chili flakes and cheese. So let us start preparing spinach cornmeal. 1 cup of water, we'll add 1 cup of chopped spinach in this. We'll also add a little bit of sodium bicarbonate. While blanching spinach, always remember to add this. We will just cook this for a minute. Our spinach is blanched, we'll take this out in the cold water. We have blanched our spinach. Now we'll start preparing for our bake. Now we'll take 2 tablespoons of olive oil. We will add 2 tablespoons of onions, chopped onions. 1 tablespoon of chopped garlic. 1/2 teaspoon of salt. 1/2 teaspoon of chili flakes. Few chopped green chilies. Now we'll add our blanched spinach. We'll add 2 tablespoons of corn. Now to this we'll add 2 to 3 tablespoons of white sauce. To make this a healthier version, I have avoided cheese and white sauce. We'll just cook this for a minute. Now we'll transfer this into a baking dish. We'll spread this out. I'll just sprinkle a little bit of cheese. Now I'll keep this for about 5 minutes. So 5 minutes are over. Now we'll take this out. See, it has got baked nicely. Now we'll take this out. We will garnish this with sweet corns. A little bit of green chili on the top. A little bit of paprika. So our spinach corn bake is ready.